Well, they were lucky. Saddam Hussein was a bad organizer, and so was Gaddafi. But the next time, they may get somebody who is more capable and teach them a very good lesson.